Paris all over again.
Excuse me, do you mind if I join you?
No, not at all.
Are you sure you don't mind?
Yes, absolutely.
You're sure I won't be disturbing you?
No.
You're absolutely sure I won't be disturbing you?
No, really.
Good, because I don't want to disturb you. I don't want to disturb you, especially as you've been so kind about me not disturbing you.
Oh, no, we don't mind, do we, darling?
No, darling.
Good. So I can go ahead and join you then, can I?
Yes, please.
Won't be disturbing?
No.
Good, you're very kind. A lot of people are far less understanding than you are. A lot of people take offence when I even talk to them, let alone when I specifically tell them about my being disturbing.
Well, it's not particularly disturbing.
No, absolutely. This is what I always say. But you'd be amazed. You'd be amazed at the number of people who only get one of my. Even doing this gets people looking at me in the most extraordinary way. They are.
I knew I'd disturb you.
It always happens. Whenever I find someone that I really think I'm going to be able to get up with.
Well, just a little bit,
only.
I mean, we will be late if we don't.
Oh, thank you.
You're
very kind.
As it turned out, our chance meeting with the Reverend Arthur Belling was to change our whole way of life. And every Sunday, we'd hurry along to St. Looney up the cream bun and jam.